Where you been?
Well, we were out of bread, so I went next door to the Ramseys to borrow some.
No.
Oh, gee, that Betty Ramsey is a nice person. And so is Ralph, her husband. You're just gonna love him. We're sure lucky to have such good neighbors.
Look, honey, I don't think it's a good idea to get too friendly with the neighbors too fast.
Why not? We're gonna be living here the rest of our lives. Why shouldn't we get friendly with the neighbors right away?
That's just it. We are gonna be here for the rest of our lives, so I think that we should get chummy gradually.
Oh, well, maybe you can get chummy gradually. With me, it's instant chummy.
Well, I still say that you should rush into friendships.
Oh, push-tush. There you are, some nice neighborly toast.
How about some nice unneighborly jelly?
Okay, dear, I'll get it.
Thank you.
Gee, you should see the Ramsey's house. It's all done in the most beautiful early American. I'm getting some wonderful ideas from Betty for redecorating our house. In the far distant future, of course. Here you are, doll.
Thank you.
Why don't you ask me what's the matter?
I can't afford to ask you what's the matter.
Honey, our old furniture looks just awful in our beautiful new house.
What are you talking about? When we bought this house, you said that our furniture would look perfect in here.
Well, we haven't got enough furniture for this big place. Oh, gee, honey, please, can't I buy just one new thing?
All right, I guess we could afford one new thing. What's it gonna be?
One house full of furniture. One downstairs full of furniture. One living room full of furniture. Oh, if you put some seeds in your head, you could use it for a maraca.
Look, Lucy, we just cannot afford a lot of new furniture right now.
But this stuff looks so awful. Look, why can't we put all this in the den? And then all we'll need is just a few basic things, you know, like a table and a lamp and a little old rug. Oh, please, honey, please.
All right, all right. You can buy $500 worth of furniture and not a penny more.
Oh, thank you, honey. Thank you so much.
All right.
Well, good morning, Bruce.
Hello.
Hi, honey. You know Bruce Ramsey.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, is little Ricky here?
Yes, sweetheart, he's here. He's upstairs. Go on up. Little Ricky, Bruce is here.
Hi, Ramsey.
Hi, Ricardo.
Oh, isn't that cute?
Ramsey and Ricardo.
How about that?
I gotta go. I gotta catch the 9:20.
Oh, okay, darling. Bye-bye, sweetheart.
Goodbye, honey. Now, only $500.
I know, $500. I have it engraved right here.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh. Come on in, Betty.
Hi.
Hi, dear.
Lucy, guess what?
What?
You remember you were telling me about wanting to buy new furniture?
Yes.
Well, I just talked to Ralph on the phone, and he's arranged for us to go to a wholesale furniture place this afternoon.
Oh, how wonderful. And I just talked to Ricky, and he said, go ahead, buy a few things.
Oh, good.
How about that? You want some coffee?
I'd love some. Oh, really? They have simply gorgeous things at this place. And I can get you 40% discount on everything you buy.
Oh, that's great. Let's see, 40% of five of what Ricky said I could spend. Why, I can get almost twice as much as I thought I could.
Oh, you're so lucky, Lucy. You know, most husbands would raise quite a fuss if their wives wanted to redecorate. Ricky must be very generous.
Oh, yes, he's very generous in his own little way.
Of course, someone in Ricky's position doesn't have to worry about money.
No.